Hi there.
Hello, hello, babe. How are you doing?
How you doing? How you
I'm
doing?
fine. But you?
I'm doing good.
Great.
We were arguing
And
about the school and the online classes.
it's okay. No
Maybe we will
problem.
go back to school like just 2 days in the week.
Yeah, good idea. I wish that, inshallah, because
Okay.
I mean, I thought, I hope that you wrote these ideas and then inshallah they will discuss that with the management. Then you can come some days. Yeah, students
Exactly.
are joining us. Okay. Okay, guys, good morning. How are you doing? Fine? Yeah, we have many students now, they are joining. Welcome. Some of
أستاذ
them.
طلع إلاف
Now she is home, you know.
طلعها
Why?
طلعها من هون علق تليفونها لأنه
Removed, okay. I removed her. She can join us again. Yes, just 1 minute to close this. Yes. Okay, guys, thank you very much. I'm so happy to be with you today again. Sarah is still drunk. Welcome everyone. How are you, Yusuf? Hi, Sarah. Abdullah Silmo, how are you?
Hi there.
Ahda,
I'm doing fine, you?
Ubaida, I'm fine. And this
Hi.
one, what's his name? Yahya, Yahya? Yes. Rola, Shah also, welcome. Welcome, Yahya. في اثنين باسم يحيى، مين الثاني؟ This one is OA or off. I don't know. Zena, welcome, and Lujain also. I like this. So welcome everyone. Let's start. I'm going to share my screen right now, and you will see my screen in a second. Hila, she hasn't joined us again. Not yet. So, Bismillah, we are going to start right now. Yes. I'm sharing my screen to start. Okay, guys. This one, we don't need it right now. So we have to put it here. And just I will be with the participants. This is what I need. Okay, guys, today, inshallah, we have a little bit grammar. We are going to study it, and inshallah, we study this lesson, an unusual animal. But before we study this lesson, we need to have some grammar. اللي حكيت لكم عنها. طبعاً هاي مهمة. هي شغلتها بسيطة جداً. Although, however, although, however. هي راح ندرسها بسرعة. متى نستخدمها؟ What time do we use this kind of grammar? We use it for when we talk about unexpected relationship. يعني علاقات غير متوقعة. يعني في شيء وفي ضده أو عكس. طيب إيش معنى؟
Contrast.
Yeah, so in Arabic, what does it mean, although or however?
على الرغم
على الرغم
على الرغم
على كل طبعا ممكن تستخدم اي واحده منهم مكان الاخرى. So you can use although instead of whatever or the opposite. بس في شغله لازم تنتبه لها، كل واحده لها شغله خاصه في الجمله راح نعرفها الان. طبعا where is ان شاء الله this we study it tomorrow. ندرسها انه غدا نكمل الدرس، ونكملها بعد يوم معنا شغله ثانيه في الدرس. اوكي so today we study although and however. اوكي طيب I give you this example.
Yes.
Although he worked hard, he didn't pass the exam. What do you understand from this?
على الرغم أنه عمل جيدا لم يعني إيش اسمه؟
Yeah, هو اجتهد.
ينجح بالاختبار.
على الرغم من أنه عمل جيدا لكنه لم ينجح بالاختبار. Okay. Here, although it was at the beginning of the sentence, يعني although دائما مكانها في بداية
الجملة.
Yes. Although we use it. Just let me this a little bit. So yes. So although at the beginning of the sentence, عارف نهاية الجملة أو بداية الجملة. And here we have what?
Comma.
Comma.
Because we have dependent clause.
Exactly. Thanks for being dependent clause. يعني جملة وجملة أخرى أو عبارة أخرى. So although على الرغم من هنا كوما. Although he worked hard. العلاقة الثانية غير متوقعة الربط في الجملة. He didn't pass the exam. يعني كان المفروض مع اجتهاده إنه يجتاز الاختبار. لكن للأسف على الرغم من إنه اجتهد وعمل كل اللي عليه إلا إنه لسه في الامتحان. يعني هاي علاقة غير متوقعة. طيب I can use however مع نفس الجملة راح نعرف إيش الفرق. أوكي okay. I can use however شباب للتأكيد يطلع عندكم إنه في تسجيل يظهر عندكم إنه recording. You see something here is
yes Mr. there is recording.
لما نشارك الشاشة ما عاد يظهر عندي شيء. أوكي so we want to use however instead of although. بنستخدم however بدل although. من يستخدم نفس الجملة بس يغير however.
Only I can.
Yes عبيد ها try.
He worked hard however he didn't pass the exam.
Good idea thanks. So he worked hard sorry. He worked hard comma sorry you can use like this. However, he didn't pass the exam. يعني بهالطريقة عشان نعرف إيش الفرق بين استخدام although. طبعاً بنستخدم أي واحدة صح. بس في الجملة أي مكانها بالاختبار لما يعطيك خيارات تنتبه. بعض الأسئلة الاختبار الوزاري تكمل الجملة يكمل الجملة يعطي لك although however بس تعرف فين مكانها بالجملة. شوف هنا however where is it
in the middle of the sentence
in the middle but sometimes in another sentence احيانا يخلى في جملة جديدة ويعمل h capital and here we have comma. He worked yeah. hard however he didn't pass the exam like this. So بسرعة نعيد الكلام اللي قلناه although and however أدوات ربط الجملة نستخدمهم عندما نتكلم عن unexpected relationship علاقة غير متوقعة. يعني أنت سويت شيء متوقع إنه يكون شيء تتفاجأ إنه يحصل العكس. أنت درست ذاكرت تتفاجأ إنك فشلت بالامتحان. So يعني شيء unexpected. Although he worked hard he didn't pass the exam. إذا أتى إذا بدك تستخدم although بداية الجملة وهنا يكون معك comma. If you want to use however, يعني مستحيل تستخدمها في البداية. However he worked hard. No. He worked hard. However, he didn't pass the exam. So we take another example. Make it dash here. She was exhausted. Okay, Ahdab, can you do this? She was exhausted sleep didn't come.
Also, she was exhausted.
Yeah.
Sleep didn't come.
Yes, you cannot munhaka illa in the norm lamiati. Okay, so although she was exhausted, sleep didn't come. Yes. So there is a student Al-Muqri. Is she can you do this?
Ilam.
Ah, Ilam. Can you do this with however? Change it with however.
She was exhausted, however, however, sleep didn't come.
She was exhausted, yes, however.
However, sleep didn't come.
Sleep didn't come. Good. So, look, oh, sorry, I don't want to save it. So, however, here in the middle. Yes, like this. I have another example. And I need this one. Who is he? This one. اللي يظهر عندكم هنا في العلامة إنه اسمه مش واضح عندي. أدمي يحيى. Say your name. الحساب بهذا الاسم من هو؟ شوفوا العلامة عندي هنا المؤشر. إنه ما يظهر. شباب اللي أسمعكم لازم تغيروها بيكون باسم your first and last name عشان لما أسألك أو في شيء أعرف مين. طيب رولا can you do this? Okay. Although they were rich. Sorry. Rula, you are hearing? Let's choose another one. Sarah, you are hearing me, Sarah? Maybe not really. Shahid, can you complete this sentence?
جملة من عندي يعني أكملها ولا شو؟
تكملي هاي من عندي. مثلاً although they were rich على الرغم انهم كانوا اغنياء although they were rich do you have any idea about it?
Huh? Their however their clothes isn't beautiful.
good idea but ما في داعي
however we can't use to
we can't use however but we can say their clothes
okay موجود
yes جوابك صح their clothes were not clean مثلا واحد ثاني yes another one can say although they weren't rich no one knows them ما حد يعرف them yes no one knows them الجواب thank you very much I give you another one. Although the earthquake, what's the meaning of earthquake?
Zilzal.
Although the earthquake was strong,
no one felt it.
Yes, Obaid. Yeah, although the earthquake was strong, أعلم إنه الزلزال كان قوي. No one
felt it.
Felt it. ما حد شعر فيه. No one felt it. Good. Thank you. One more to finish. We can say although. Sorry.
Teacher, let's use however.
With this new one, although he was sick, who can finish? Let me choose Yahya. Can you? You are hearing me, Yahya?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Although he was sick.
Although he was sick. He came to the exam.
Thank you. He came to the exam. المفروض ما يجيش لأنه تعبان أو مريض. Although الرغم من أنه كان مريض, he came to the exam. شيء غير متوقع. Thank you. Yusuf, can you make this? Can you make it with however?
He was sick. However, he came to the exam.
Thank you. Oh, sorry. Here we need he. Yes. So it will be. He was sick. Although, or however, he came to the exam, or he came to the university. He came to school. Yeah, like this. And. The restaurant, for example, the restaurant is famous. Who can complete this with however?
However, Zena. I don't like it.
Yeah, good idea. Lujain or Zena, can you try with this? Obeda, your answer is true. However, the restaurant is famous. However,
I don't like it.
Yeah, you can say also, however, the food isn't
bad.
Isn't delicious or isn't
delicious.
For example, yes, like this. عرّب إنه مطعم مشهور الأكل مش لذيذ مثلا. هذا الشيء غير متوقع. Like this. Okay, guys. طيب خلنا نعمل مراجعة سريعة على السريع. هي قاعدة مهمة تتكرر في الاختبارات الوزارية. إما على شكل صحيح الجملة correct the sentence or complete the sentence تكمل الجملة. Although and however أدوات ربط نستخدمها in an unexpected relationship علاقة غير متوقعة. الجملة الثانية عكس الجملة الأولى أو في مشكلة يعني. Although he worked hard, comma, he didn't pass the exam. يعني كان المفروض إنه ينجح في الاختبار لأنه اجتهد وتعب، لكن العكس. Okay. Although we use it at the beginning of the sentence, بداية الجملة. وفي الوسط لازم يكون comma. إذا جاءك خيار هنا فراغ لازم تختار although, not however. طيب إذا جاء الخيار جملة ثانية وبعدها comma لازم تختار however. He worked hard, however, he didn't pass the exam. يعني باختصار بنفس المعنى لكن الاستخدام في الجملة يختلف. هنا هاي في بداية الجملة, هاي في وسط الجملة. Okay, inshallah I send you this in WhatsApp group after the class. Now, we are going to study, I mean, this lesson or part of it على حسب الوقت. Inshallah. إذا ما كفر الوقت غدا نكمل عشان ندرس بقية القواعد. So an unusual animal. In this picture you see some animals. Yes. I don't know if you see them. They are not clean. Then they are not very clear. But okay, we are going to read them. طيب شباب من يعطينا اسم حيوان مثلا شكله غريب أو حتى هجين مثلا.
لاما.
لاما. Here for example we have راما. The جاما اسمها. هكذا اسم. بنعرف الآن إيش هو راما و the جاما. هكذا ليش يسموه بهذا الاسم. Like this. Here we have the cat family and the dog family. Like this. يعني بعض الحيوانات من فصيلة القطط وبعضها من فصيلة الكلاب. اوكي كالعادة قبل ما نبدأ راح نشوف الكلمات الصعبة. انا جهزتها لكم مثل ما قلت لكم. اذكر الاختبارات الوزارية 70% او 60% الكلمات. اذا ما عندك حفظ كلمات تتعب حتى ولو تعرف الجواب. فلازم يكون عندك مخزون من الكلمات اللي موجودة في الكتاب.
أستاذ نكتب هذول الكلمات؟
لا أنا راح أرسلها لكم على الواتس عشان أختصر لكم الوقت. بس مين يقف؟ أنتم تساعدوني الآن في الترجمة.
أوكي.
Yes. بس مين يقف؟ Unusual.
غير طبيعي.
غير شائع.
Yes. غير طبيعي غير شائع يعني شيء خارق للعادة أو غير بهذا الشكل يعني. Divided into. Divided.
قسم
into.
إلى.
Yeah. You say. You say. Animals are divided into مقسمة إلى كذا وكذا. Yes.
Like mammals.
In some animals we have like house cat.
استاذ اهداف خرجت ممكن ترجع تدخلها؟
انا سويت موافقه الان بس خليها تعمل طلب.
تمام.
Yes, let her ask for joining and I will let her in. Okay. So some cats are living in the desert, I mean out. In the land, في البرية. But some animals or some cats live at home. We call them what? House. House cat because they live in the house. Lions, lions, asad or usud. Lular, جمع. Tigers.
نمور.
Yes. الكلمات راح نراجع. بعضها تعرفوها أنتم بس من باب المراجعة. Wolf.
Dead.
Yes. Jackal. This name of animal is called jackal. Do you know jackal?
No.
I don't know if you know this. Ibn Awa. Do you know Ibn Awa?
Yeah, I know it.
Yeah, if you don't know this, you will check it later in the internet to see his picture. Ibn Awa. It's called in English jackal. Crossbreed.
بس هذا بريد يعني
no bread, no bread, breed. Cross
yeah, breed. I know it's not breed.
فصيلة. بريد فصيلة.
أيوة فصيلة.
Cross breed هجين.
Cross breed يهجن. Yes. هذا فعل. Cross breed. الماضي. Cross breed. Cross breed. Okay. So يعني إيش معنى؟ Yes.
دخل أهداب.
طيب أنا سويت موافقة الآن. أيك. Now Yusuf is joining. ما في الظاهر. طيب خليني تعمل طلب مرة أخرى لأنه ما ظهر عندي.
أستاذ حكينا لها بس ما أعرف إذا عندك ولا لا.
ما ظهر. يظهر عندي يوسف الآن يحاول الاتصال. يمكن انفصل عنده الشبكة يحاول الاتصال. أنت بتشوفوا عندي أنا أشارك الشاشة معكم. شوف الآن ما في أي واحد عنده طلب. هاي كلها الأسماء. ما فيش أي واحد يحاول. ما عدا يوسف الآن is joining. فخليها تعمل طلب again to make a request. يعني تشوف الرابط مرة ثانية وتسوي طلب مرة. وما إذا ما قدرت الدرس مسجل. الدرس مسجل وبعدين تشوفوا ما عندي إشكال عشان الوقت. Several. You say we have like several or many things. العديد من several animals, several things, yes. Mainly
على أساس
على وجه الخصوص أو خصوصاً mainly like this. Mountain, mountainous. في الاختبار في أحياناً يجي جدول مكتوب فيه اسم وصفة noun and adjective. كلمة mountain is a noun. كيف تحولها إلى صفة؟ Mountain, mountainous. يعني جبل جبلي. اوكي هي مهمة انتبهوا لها. انا ان شاء الله مع نهاية العام راح اعطيكم قائمة جدول فيه مجموعة من الاسماء اللي تتكرر في الاختبارات الوزارية كيف تحول من اسم الى صفة. mountain mountainous. طيب intense نفس الشيء. intense intensive. ها intense كثافة. intensive مكثف.
مكثف.
Say, yeah, you say I'm studying an intensive English course. بدرس كورس لغة إنجليزية مكثف. So intense كثافة, intensive مكثف. Yes. The same also. The same with high and height.
عالي.
High ارتفاع. Height مرتفع. ارتفاع مرتفع. So high مرتفع. So this is a high mountain, high building. Can you tell me the height? محمد أشرف الآن admit. Height الارتفاع. هاي الثلاث الأشياء تحفظوها من اسم كيف تحول من اسم إلى صفة. Height. هم
مثل حدبة أو جرف.
When you see the camel has hum. إيش ال
حدبة.
يسموه سنام صح؟ سنام. آخر شيء value. قيمة. What's the value of this? Like this. So نركز على هذه الأشياء عشان لما نقرأ تكون سهلة علينا القراءة. So we have unusual, divided into house cat, lions, tigers, wolf, jackal, crossbreed, several, mainly, exactly, mountain, mountainous, intense, intensive, high, height, hum, sinam al-jamal, and value, yeah, like this. So let's go back to our lesson. Nice. So let's see. Elif, can you start reading?
No, I can't.
Muhammad Ashraf. Yeah.
سمعنا حضرتك.
Muhammad Ashraf, صح؟ أنت معايا؟
صحيح.
Okay, Muhammad, can you start reading in this
paragraph? Yes, I can.
Yeah.
Animals are divided into families. The house cat is of the same family as its much bigger cousins. The lions of Africa are the tigers of India.
Mm-hmm.
The dog, the wolf, and the jackal are part of the dog family. Okay. If animals are part of the same family, it's sometimes possible to crossbreed them to make a new animal.
Okay, thank you very much. So Ahdab is joining and I accepted, inshallah now. Thank you very much. Let's start with this. We have here the figure right here, the main idea that he said that families are divided into two families. Animals are divided. Ahdab, you are hearing us? You are in now. Okay. Animals are divided into two families. What are they? Cat families and dog families. Jackal. Yes, so we have like cat families and we have dog families. So here, house cat, بأي فصيلة ينتمي? House cat. House cat is, yeah, cat family. Yes. So it's much bigger cousins. يعني أبناء أعمامهم. Okay. The lions of Africa. أصوله من النمور. And the tigers of India. Okay. Like this. طيب. The dog, the wolf, and the jackal يعتبروا من أسرة من عائلة أو من فصيلة الكلاب. Dog family. طيب. هي مهمة المعلومة هنا. If animals are part of the same family, it's sometimes possible to crossbreed them. يعني إذا كانوا من نفس العائلة من السهل إنك تعمل تهجين بينهم. So let me ask you a question. Can I crossbreed between dog and sheep?
No, you can't.
No, you can't.
Can I make crossbreed between dog and cat?
No,
mm-hmm. Because they are not from the same family.
The same family.
مش من نفس الفصيلة. يعني تسوي تهجين لازم يكونوا فصيلة واحدة. طبعا هذا سؤال في الواجب راح يسألوكم عليه. لازم تنتبهوا. عبد الله. Okay. عبيدة. Can you read complete reading this paragraph?
From where, teacher? This was done?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This was done several years ago when a lion was crossbred with a tiger, mm-hmm. giving us a new animal called a liger. Now it has been done again. The new animal is called a llama and has been given the name Rama.
Oh, thank you. يعني طالما هاي الفكرة تبع التهجين يعني استخدموها الآن طبقوها عدة سنوات. When a lion was crossbred with a tiger, أسد مع نمر. إيش النتيجة؟ New animal called ليجر. Okay, يعني أخذوا بعض الحروف من هذا وبعض الحروف من هذا. طيب, now it has been done again. الحيوان الجديد اللي طلع معاهم إيش سموه؟ جاما. يعني جاما is هجين بين النمر والأسد. And has been given the name Rama. So Rama هو نفسه what?
Jama.
The same Jama. Right. Okay. Let me ask you something. Do you know crossbreeding between animals is a good idea or this is not good or what do you think about this? إيش اعتقادكم عن عملية التهجين بين الحيوانات؟ هل منها فائدة؟ علميا نستفيد منها is it good صحيا طبيا
I don't know for the environment maybe yes
you think it's good for the environment
yeah
مين اللي عمل على مهنة شاطر so this is the name of the new animal okay
oh, okay
yes and this is the hum of the camel if it is Not clear. Like this.
Exactly.
شباب هذا الجاكل ابن آوى شبيه للذئب بس في اختلاف. Yes, like this. Okay. So because now time we still have like just 2 minutes. Inshallah, in the next class we are going to finish reading, and we do some questions, and also we finish this grammar about wiris. Hey, wiris كمان أداة ربط. بس أنا أجلتها للدرس القادم عشان يكون في مجال. So,
okay.
Today إن شاء الله الشيء اللي لازم تراجعوه. Although and however.
However.
Yes. So بنفس المعنى ممكن تستخدمهم لكن مكانها although بداية الجملة however وسط الجملة. قبلها نقطة وبعدها فاصلة. Right. We use them when we talk about unexpected relationship. And inshallah, I will send you this vocabulary in the chat. And inshallah, tomorrow we finish reading this. ونشوف أسئلة في كتاب الوركبوك نحلهم مع بعض. Okay, we still have 1 minute for your questions. اللي عنده أي سؤال الآن. We have 1 minute.
Teacher?
Yes, ask.
هذه القطعة إيش تحفظ منها؟
القطعة هاي ما تحفظ، ما فيش حاجة اسمها حفظ. هو أنا أفهم لما الواحد يسألني سؤال مثلاً هنا أنا أتعلم مهارة الريدينج مهارة القراءة مثلاً الواحد يسألني هنا مثلاً في الاختبار جاك سؤال Can I crossbreed between dog and cat هل ممكن أهجن بين طيب هنا مش موجود إنه ممكن أو غير ممكن بس هنا موجود هاي العبارة If animals are part of the same family It's sometimes possible to crossbreed them to make new animal. يعني جواب غير مباشر. فأنا أفهم مهارة الريدنج. المطلوب منكم تحفظوا هاي الكلمات الجديدة عشان لو جاء منها أحيانا في الاختبار يأتي كلمة ومعناها. فلو أتى من هذا الدرس مثلا لو أتى بعض الكلمات تعرفوا فين توصل معناها. مثلا أعطاك كلمة صفر وأعطاك عدة خيارات مثلا من هاي الخيارات ميني صفر ميني نفس المعنى العديد من فالمطلوب تحفظوا هاي الكلمات تمام ونتعرف على كيف نقوي مهارتنا في الريدنج عشان نعرف نجاوب الاختبار so إن شاء الله tomorrow we finish paragraph 2 and paragraph 3 thanks any other question any سؤال آخر
No, thank you, Mr.
Yes, so time is up now. Inshallah, I will send you a recorded copy. And if I have a little bit of a problem, I will send you a recording for the lesson. So, of course, the recording is available on the channel. ثابت في أي وقت، في أي وقت طول عمرك ممكن تشوفه في القناة، ترجع للدروس أو تشوفها. Okay, thank you very much. I know that you have another class right now, so enjoy the rest of your classes. I was so happy to be with you today. Thank you very much and see you next class tomorrow, inshallah.
Bye. Have a good day, teacher.
You too.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I hope so. Good morning.
Bye.